Good morning, students. My name is Mandeep Kaur from California Public School. Hope all of you are fine, and I also hope that you are doing all the questions at your home. Now let's start the next worksheet, and today we will discuss about the worksheet 4D. And before starting this, I just want to tell you what we have already finished. We are doing the fourth chapter, and we have already finished is worksheet 4A, 4B, and 4C. Now come to the next worksheet of this chapter, that is 4D. Now the first question of this worksheet is, if x plus 2y plus 3z equal to 0 and x cube plus 4y cube, there is 4y cube plus 9z cube, that is equal to 18xyz, and you have to evaluate the value of, you just evaluate x plus 2y whole square over xy plus 2y plus 3z whole square, 2y plus 3z whole square over yz plus 3z plus x whole square over zx. Now look at here. We have given the value of x plus 2y plus 3z equal to 0, and we have to find out, also given that x cube plus 4y cube plus 9z cube equal to 18xyz, and we have to find out the value of this portion. Now look at here, x plus 2y. Firstly, we have to know about the value of x plus 2y. Now look at here, here is x plus 2y. And if we will consider the value of x plus 2y, it becomes negative 3z. Here is positive 3z, on the right hand side it becomes minus 3z. Whenever we will find out the value of 2y plus 3z, look at here, 2y plus 3z, its value becomes negative x, and 3z plus x, its value becomes minus of 2y. Firstly, we will find out the value of these three parts. Firstly, we have x plus 2y plus 3z equal to 0. Firstly, find the value of x plus 2y. Now here is x plus 2y. Here is positive 3z. On the right hand side, it becomes negative 3z. After that, again, we have the same statement, x plus 2y plus 3z equal to 0. Now we have to find the value of 2y plus 3z. 2y plus 3z. Here is positive x. On the right side, it becomes negative x. Here is the value of 2y plus 3z. Now, again we have x plus 2y plus 3z equal to 0, and we have to find out the value of 3z plus x. Or we can write down it here, x plus 3z equal to plus is minus 2y. Now, firstly we have already find out of the values of x plus 2y, x plus 2y, 2y plus 3z, and 3z plus x. Now, after that, what we have to do, just put the values here. X plus 2y whole square, that means minus 3z whole square divided by xy. Now 2y plus 3z, the value of 2y plus 3z is minus x, that means minus x whole square over is yz as it is, plus 3z plus x, value is minus 2y, and its whole square divided by zx. After this, you just have to find its square. Now, whenever the value is negative of even power, it will become the positive. 3 square is 9, z square over xy. Here is positive x square. Again, power is even. That means minus x square, positive x square over yz. And here is also 2 square, 4 y square over zx. Now, what we have to do after this? Xy, yz, and zx. We have to take its LCM, and xy, yz, and zx LCM is xyz. Now its LCM is xyz. Xy and z. Now after this, what we have to do? We will divide its denominator by its denominator. Whenever you have to take its LCM, in which way you have to take its LCM? Divide its denominator by its denominator. Xyz to xy. Firstly, divide xyz by xy. Both xy and xy are cancelled. Only z is there. which value you have to be find out? You just have to multiply it by its numerator. That means z into 9z square. That is 9z cube. That is the way of taking LCM. After that, again, xyz divided by yz. Xyz divided by yz. Both yz, yz are cancelled. X is there. Now multiplying x with x square. That is x cube. X cube. After that, again, xyz divided by zx. You will get the value y. Multiply by its denominator. 4 into y square into y. That is 4y cube. 4y cube. Now, look at here. We have given the value of x cube. X cube is there. 4y cube. 4y cube is here. Plus 9z cube. 9z cube is here. And its value is 18xyz. Its value is 18xyz divided by xyz. Now, xyz, xyz cancel. And the answer is 18. That is our required answer. Now, come to the next question of this worksheet. Okay. Now, for the second question, we have given a plus 1 over a. The second question of this worksheet, we have given a plus 1 over a is equal to m. And if a plus 1 over a equal to m, find in terms of m the value of. We have to find the value of a minus 1 over a. A minus 1 over a. And secondly, we have to find the value of a square minus 1 over a square. Okay. We have given the value of a plus 1 over a, that is m. But we have to find out the value of a minus 1 over a and a square minus 1 over a square. Now, let's start its solution. Firstly, we have to find a minus 1 over a. And in these types of question, we will start it from its scaling. Now, use the identity a minus b whole square, that is a square plus b square minus 2ab. After this, here is a square plus 1 over a square. 1 square is 1 and a square is a square. And a both are cancelled. Minus 2 is there. Now, to find the value of a minus 1 over. Firstly, we have to find out the value of a square plus 1 over a square. Now, in which way we can find the value of a square plus 1 over a square? By doing its square. So, procedure tabs A. Equation number 1. And come to this one. A plus 1 over a is equal to m. Now, scaling both sides because we have to find out the value of a square plus 1 over a square. So, scaling both sides. Here is a plus 1 over a whole square. Here is m square. Now, again use identity a plus b whole square. That is a square plus b square. That is 1 over a square plus 2ab. 2 into a into b. That is equal to m square. Now, a and a both are cancelled. The value of a square plus 1 over a square. A and a are cancelled. Only 2 is there. Here is positive 2. On the right hand side, it becomes negative 2. That means m square minus 2. That means the value of a square plus 1 over a square is m square minus 2. Now, put this value in this equation. Now, we have a minus 1 over a whole square. And the value of a square plus 1 over a square is m square minus 2. M square minus 2 and here is negative 2 as it is because the value of a square plus 1 over a square is m square minus 2 and negative 2 is as it is. Now here is a minus 1 over a whole square m square minus minus plus but we have to take the negative symbol that is m square minus 4 but we have to find the value of only a minus 1 over a that means a minus 1 over a equal to plus minus root m square minus 4 that is the answer of its first part. Now come to the second part. Now for the second part, I'm going to drop this all. Okay, now we have to find the value of a square minus 1 over a square. We have to find the value of a square minus 1 over a square. Again, identity is being used here. Which identity? A square minus b square. A square minus b square that is equal to a minus b into a plus b. A minus b into a plus b. Because a square minus b square is here. A square minus b, the value of b is 1 over a. Value of b is 1 over a, that can be written as a minus b into a plus b. Now, a minus 1 a, we have already found out the value of a minus 1, that is plus minus m square minus 4 square root. And the value of a plus 1 over a is already given, that is m. Now, that means plus minus m into root m square minus 4 is the answer of a square minus 1 over a square. Here is the value of a square minus 1 over a square, that is equal to plus minus m into root m square minus 4. Now come to the next question of this worksheet. Okay, come to the next question of this worksheet. We have given that the value of x square plus 1 over 9 x square, that is 25 over 36. And we have to find out x cube plus 1 over 27 x cube. Now let's start this question. First, look at here. We have the value of x square plus 1 over 9 x square is equal to 25 over 36. We can write down here it as x square plus 1 over 3 x square. ऐसे लिखेंगे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा. इज इक्वल टू 25 ओवर 36. नेम इट 1. नाउ लुक एट हियर. फॉर फाइंडिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस, फर्स्टली वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ x प्लस 1 ओवर 3x. वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ x प्लस 1 ओवर 3x. इफ वी हैव फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ x प्लस 1 ओवर 3x, देन बाय डूइंग इट्स क्यूबिंग वी कैन इजिली फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ x क्यूब प्लस 1 ओवर 27 x क्यूब. ओके, तो for finding this, firstly I'm going to write this in this way. We have to find the value of x plus 1 over 3x. Firstly, we have to find the value of x plus 1 over 3x. Why? Because whenever we will do its cubing, we can easily get the value of x cube plus 1 over 27 x cube. Now firstly start it from scaling, because whenever we have to find the value of this, we always start it from the scaling. Now to its scaling, here is a, the identity is being used here, a plus b whole square, that is a square plus b square. B square plus 2ab, 2a into b. After this, that is x square plus 1 over, that can be written as 3x whole square. X and x both are cancelled, only 2 by 3 is there. Now look at here, the x square plus 1 over 3x square value is 25 by 36. We already have find out 25 over 36 plus 2 over 3. After this, what we have to do? We have to take its LCM. The LCM 36 and 3, that is 36. Now 36 by 36, we have to divide its denominator. After that, whatever the answer will become, we have to multiply by its numerator. Now 36 by 36, that is 1, and 1 into 25, that is 25. After that is plus. Now again divide 36 by 3, we will get the answer 12, and 12 multiplied 2, that is 24, and that becomes 49 over 36. That is the value of x plus 1 over 3x whole square. That is the value of x plus 1 over 3x whole square, that is equal to 49 over 36. But we have to find the value of only x plus 1 over 3, that means plus minus root 49 over 36, and it becomes plus minus 7 by 6. That means the value of x plus 1 over 3x, that is equal to plus minus 7 over 6. Now we have to find the value of its cube. Now what we have to do? Just you have to do its cubing on both sides. After that, whenever you will do its cubing, you will get the required answer. I'm going to explain this again that you can understand it easily. Firstly, we have given the value of x square plus 1 over 9x square, that is 25 over 36. You just have to write it in this way. 9, that is a square of 3, that means I have written down it 3x whole square, that is equal to this. Now for finding the value of this, we have to know about the value of x plus 1 over 3, because 3 cube becomes 27. So I have write down here x plus 1 over 3x. To find the value of x plus 1 over 3x, firstly we have to find out its value of a square. So I have write down here square. After calculating its square, you will get easily the value of x plus 1 over 3x, that is 7 by 6, plus minus 7 by 6. After this, what we have to do? Just doing its cubing on both sides, and you will get the required answer. Now come to the next question of this worksheet. Okay, now come to the next question of this worksheet. We have given that the value of a square plus b square is 34 and the value of ab is equal to 12. And we have to find out the value of 3 into a plus b whole square plus 5 into a minus b whole square. For this, firstly, we will find out the value of a plus b square and a minus b whole square. Now, firstly, find out the value of a plus b whole square. Here, identity is being used here. That is a square plus b square plus 2ab. The value of a square plus b square, that is 34 plus 2. The value of ab, that is 12. That means 34 plus 2 into 12, that is 24, and it becomes 58. That means the value of a plus b whole square is 58. Now, after that, we have to find out the value of a minus b whole square. Now, look at here. We have to find the value of a minus b whole square. Again, identity is here. A square plus b square minus 2ab. The value of a square plus b square, that is 34 minus 2. The value of ab is 12. Here is 34 minus 12. 2s are 24. Whenever we will subtract, we will get a minus b whole square equal to 10. Now, but we have to find out. We have to find out the value of 3 into a plus b whole square plus 5 into a minus b whole square. Now put the value. The value of a plus b whole square is 58. That means 3 into 58 plus 5 into the value of a minus b whole square, that is 10. Now 3 into 58, that is 174, plus 5 into 10, that is 50. And it becomes 220. So, the value of 3 into a plus b whole square plus 5 into a minus b whole square, that is 224, which is our required answer. Hope so that all of you have been cleared about all these concepts of exercise 4D. And for tomorrow, we will discuss the next question of this worksheet. Thank you so much, everyone.